organized in class fit. As you all know, please send semester demo, and every time we come with a new product, and this time also we have come with a new product. Today we will teach you how to make a origami. First you have to take a square shape like this square shape, and then fold it like this, and then fold and margin one line and cut it from this side, opaque side, and then open it like this and like this, and take one piece like this and stick it like this, stick, and then leave one line and take another one and stick it. Leave one and take. Like this you can make it, and you can hang it on the wall, and hardly you will cost 2 rupees, and it is, you can make it in different kinds of papers like this you can also make. So it is very beautiful for decorating your house. So my sensei demo is over. Thank you.